this concept of belief, you really have to go home today and think about just a few things I've said. For instance, do you really believe that our profession is a gift to humanity? I mean, do you really believe that? Do you really believe we should make more money? Do you believe that our codes are complicated? Do you believe that if smart people leave the profession, it's a question of public safety? All right, we all believe, but do you really believe that? There's a book by this marketing consultant, this amazing guy, Simon Sinek. He talks about this concept of belief. He says, belief is an amazing thing, especially when you have amazing beliefs and you get out and you talk about them. Because when you talk about your beliefs, you attract people that have the same belief you have. You have that instant connection and you bond. And the nice thing about being surrounded by people that have the same beliefs you have, because then they will do things that you want them to do without you even telling them to do it. Because it's not because you want them to do it, it's because that's what their belief is. Especially when you hire people. When you hire somebody that, you know, is working for the money, they'll do a good job, you're paying them. But when you hire somebody that believes in your mission, believes that this profession is one amazing gift to humanity, they will put their blood, sweat, and tears into the job. And even when money runs out, they will continue to do the work. And if you get out there and talk about what your beliefs are with passion, you tend to convert people that didn't believe what you believe into believing what you believe. Pretty soon you have a following and they will pay you everything that you deserve to be paid. Not because you're asking for it, but because they believe you deserve it. That's the power of belief. But in order for this to happen, it has to start from you. You have to get the public speaking skills. You have to get out there and talk to anybody, one person. Take one person to coffee, tell them. And when people look at it, they say, I never knew structural engineering was this amazing.